Hi, my name is Karin Ibrahim, and I'm a 10th through 12th grade English educator in Des Moines, Iowa. You can see I'm in my classroom. There are so many reasons why I'm so excited to partner and volunteer with UNRWA USA. And one of the most important things to me is continuing my family's legacy of fighting for the Palestinian refugee community and ensuring human rights for all. And my 98-year-old grandma has been to the Middle East nearly 30 times. My father, half as many. I was lucky enough in 2018 to be able to go with my family. And because of that, it has just increased this passion, this drive, this effort. It just runs through my blood, and the committedness my family has to ensuring, you know, advocacy and liberation towards the Palestinian community is critical to who I am as a person, as a teacher, as a wife. And that's one of the huge reasons I love the work that UNRWA USA does. As an educator, I stand firm in my belief that education is liberation, that the more that we can educate each other on human rights issues around the world, the more that we can educate our children, the more inclusive of a future we're going to have. When we sit at desks, when we read, when we write, when we discuss, this is what liberation looks like. This is what a liberated community looks like. And I love that UNRWA USA is able to provide lots of the different educational pieces, not just to adults, but to our children. Our children are our future. If we don't have the youth, we can't have a strong community. If we don't belly up youth to the table and break bread with our youth, we're missing a huge, huge perspective on what our futures look like. And so by partnering and volunteering with UNRWA USA, I'm excited to amplify youth voice to ensure that they're brought to the table to engage in these conversations. And that to me is invaluable. Thank you so much for the opportunity to be able to volunteer with y'all. It means the world to me and to my legacy. And masalama.